Patrons run for their lives as three men storm the Torrensville restaurant, their faces covered, armed with hammers and metal poles.
Horrified. I can't believe it.
Behind the counter, a frightened staff member watches on helpless. Glass can be seen flying through the air as the trio begins smashing up the eatery. The owners run out in an attempt to defend themselves as the offenders flee empty-handed.